Hillary Clinton. I will be voting for Hillary Clinton. This time around is not okay. This election is different. This guy gets elected, and you stood back with your arms folded and didn't speak out against him. It makes you complicit. We have the power to ensure that this tax-avoiding, lying, racist, misogynist stays away from power and out of the White House.